Gingrich says he must win South Carolina to become the party's nominee. He is currently running a close third in recent polling in that state. In Manchester, New Hampshire, TJ Wang, ABC 6 News. Looking for one last vote. I'm TJ Winnick. All the very latest straight ahead.